Save the king, and I save Kellogg's sugar pop too.